A 16-year-old Vincennes boy was flown to a hospital after being hit by a car. According to the Knox County Sheriff's Office, the crash happened at 4:45 yesterday afternoon. Sheriff Doug Vantland says the teen was trying to cross the southbound lanes of U.S. 41 near the Hart Street overpass when he was struck by a vehicle. That vehicle was driven by a 31-year-old Vincennes woman. The boy's condition has not been released.